called Close As I Let Be. I guess since the Oberlin crowd is here, I will say I reworked one of Bruce Weigel's lines into this, as he is my poetry mentor and a beautiful soul. If you guys don't know who Bruce Weigel is, W-E-I-G-L, he is a poet from Lorraine, and he's a Vietnam vet, highly decorated in the arts, and he writes really amazing stuff, and I really liked his line about Sister Mary Catherine, not yet 20, whose eyes, the still blue pond of all my longing, the way she smiled down at me with a warmth that must have been the soul. I was like, whoa. Because in poetry, you're not allowed to say heart and soul and those like vague abstractions. Of course, like I have songs that have all those words in them. But then I kind of thought that was cool. He like didn't say soul. He said a warmth that must have been the soul. And, you know, he kind of like played it back on it. So it's pretty cool. So here's the song, Close As I Let You Be. It's a study on on remaining put and desire and longing. And I wrote this right, you know, right before the quarantine. So.
Close as I let you be.